Named to mark Nigeria's 100 years of unity, the NNS Centenary's motto, Defending for Unity, saddles her with the responsibility first of defending the unity of the nation against internal and external aggressors.
We have been able to curtail crude oil theft, illegal bunkering to a large extent. So it's not today we are starting to show that we can do our job. And we believe that with this ship and others coming, we'll do it better. So please, there's no reason to fear or doubt our abilities to do our job.
With a length of 95.5 meters, the NNS Centenary is designed for a speed above 20 knots and built for stability in rough weathers.
Now you have a very small wheel that controls the ship. Every ship is electronics. Every single thing, mechanical, electrical, is electronics, digitized. So the men have to be retrained, you know, to meet up with the demands of the ship. So it's a big improvement on what we had before.
Fitted with modern navigation and communication equipment, the NNS Centenary is capable of surface and anti-air warfare.
We have several capabilities on board the ship, both our guns, and we also have what we call the oil support recovery system. If we have a spillage, we can assist in the containment of spillage in Nigerian waters.
But the work starts now, as we prepare to go back to Nigeria. All hands must be on deck. No room for error. No room for latitude.
Taking charge of his crew and ship, Captain Okehie believes the battle against threats around the country's maritime criminals has been won. The vessel will conduct maritime surveillance, exclusive economic zone patrol and response, and ultimately protect Nigeria's offshore resources and infrastructure. She will also provide aid in civil unrest, natural disasters, and others. From Wuhan, China, Julieta Aino, NTA News.